The two things your wedding script needs when you're an officiant: all the words you're gonna say and all the stage directions, people moving cues, who's standing where, who's doing what. A wedding script that only has one of those things is only half done. Make sure it has both.